Hi, my name is Thomas Burden. I'm a 3D illustrator. I've worked for clients such as Nickelodeon, McDonald's, Netflix, PlayStation, Bloomingdale's, and the Washington Post. I've also collaborated on projects ranging from book covers to large ad campaigns. I work a lot with 3D typography, so I'm always trying to balance abstraction and legibility. My 3D images are inspired by vintage books and toys, fairgrounds, and neon signs. I like to mix up these visual references in a colorful and fantastical way, exactly how they are in my mind. Through my work, I aim to create something new, hyper-real, and timeless. On this Domestika course, you'll learn all the necessary techniques to create an engaging 3D typographic image using Cinema 4D and Redshift. I will walk you through my process for creating an entire 3D image, from initial sketches through to final render. For the final project, you will bring to life a fun and bouncy inflatable digital artwork. To get started, I'll give you an overview of my software workflow using Illustrator, Cinema 4D, Redshift, Photoshop, and how I use those to generate ideas and gather visual inspiration. After that, you'll learn how to make a basic compositional sketch in Adobe Illustrator to guide your project. We will then set up our Cinema 4D file and build a 3D sketch. In the next step, I'll explain how to add some initial lighting and basic materials using Redshift. Afterwards, you will learn how to model inflatable letters and give them a rounded, soft look. Then I will guide you through some modeling techniques to create a ball pool, cushions, playmats, and finally a bouncy castle. We will go deeper into some dynamic simulations and refine the scene lighting. After that, we will render with Redshift and composite our final image in Photoshop. Lastly, I will show you how to add some final touches to our 3D piece and save it in a client-friendly format. By the end of this course, you'll know how to make a bouncy and fun 3D typographic composition. To follow along with me, it's necessary to have a basic understanding of Cinema 4D, Adobe Illustrator, and Photoshop. You'll also need a computer with these programs installed, along with Redshift or your preferred render engine. Get ready to learn everything you need to create eye-catching 3D typographical artworks.